college dorm hacks that no one ever tells you.
A lot of schools recommend command strips to hang things on the walls in your dorm. Don't use them.
They always use super cheap paint in the dorms, and the command strips will rip the paint right off the wall.
Then they'll charge you like $200 to repair it at the end of the year.
Instead, use push pins to hang things up. They make a tiny little hole, and at the end of the year, you can just rub a bar of soap on the wall to cover it up.
A lot of schools don't allow plug-in air fresheners because they can be a fire hazard. Instead, take one of these little air fresheners that are made for cars and put it on the vent in your room. They work great.
If you loft your bed in your dorm, the end of your phone charger is going to constantly fall off your bed.
You're going to have to climb down the ladder to retrieve it. It's so annoying.
Instead, use a binder clip and put it on the side of your lofted bed.
Put the top of your phone charger inside it. It'll keep it from falling off.